Special message from Archangel Michael. The Lion's Gate energies and the gigantic shift. What this means for you. July 30th, 2017. Homepage, www.lovehaswon.org. Special commentary from Love Has Won. Are you feeling stuck, blocked, confused, doubtful, need some inspiration, joy, need an update on your ascension status, help with raising your frequency, connecting in more with your angels and guides, and get your surprises too? You can schedule a session with us. For more detailed information and to schedule one of these, you can follow this link, www.lovehaswon.org, awaken to 5D, or email Mother of All Creation at lovehaswon.org. By Archangel Michael, July 29th, 2017. Greetings, dear ones. I come to bring forth a new message of the current energies and status of the light workers on our beloved Mother Earth. Many are facing challenges with integrating the energies being poured forth from the celestial bodies and the galactic center, and we are here to offer some solutions for this. To reheart you, we are in a great shift of the ages, out of the head and into the heart, which in truth is the real divine intelligence of who you we really are. There is a mental programming that we have noticed, which is prevalent with the collective, which is stunting soul growth, and keeping everyone from progressing further into the path home into the heart, due to this heavy programming and conditioning. The illusionary programmed mind has created a construct, belief system, that it can be God without God. We refer to the word God, which is the same meaning as love and truth equals who we all are. We also refer to this as the ego programmed mind's God complex. This core issue comes from unworthiness. I will share with you, you are indeed worthy of all love is, in love everywhere present, our collective true reality and unity consciousness. This programmed belief system that somehow you and God are separate is impossible in true reality. To reheart you, the mind can never be God or in unity. The heart, the soul, is the real God. This tactic or program placed on the collective was put into the collective so the old controllers or cabal could remain power over all you. In truth, the soul is God, and this is where we are all one. Let us delve deeper into this conditioning and share what is to come of the energies for August and the prelude into September. As always, awareness transforms into consciousness. Allow us to assist you home into the light and out of the illusion. Set yourselves free. You can schedule your amazing session with us here and also get your surprise. The illusionary mind and the God complex. There have been very few on the planet that were able to ascend into heaven. While many did attempt and they were unsuccessful in their efforts. The reason behind this is the mind. Those that have ascended experience the totality of unconditional love by accessing the heart. They chose to let go of the mind completely. The mind is ego, therefore, the ascended ones have no ego. The mind equals ego is a construct of belief systems that can only exist in lower dimensions. Love is unlimited thought which contains zero BS. These constructs of limitations were meant for the mind to thrive in 4D and below, to continue the old cycle of survival, power over, superiority, fear, unworthiness, and much more. Most importantly, the mind was created so humanity would give all their power to the old controllers for sustenance food source, then burn up as a result and die. The ego-programmed mind was designed to suck the life force energy out of the being, and as a result, death occurs. In true reality, we get our energy from source, and thus is always overflowing abundantly. Our natural state is eternal. The old controllers, or powers that weren't needed an energy food source supply, so they can exist because they chose to disconnect themselves from source, prime creator, great spirit, the Holy Spirit, mother of all creation. They wanted to be God, without God. Hence, where the mind's God complex originated from. This conditioning can fall subject to both man and woman. This conditioning is a survival mechanism of the mind, to be superior, claim power over others, and steal their energy, especially over the feminine, to make up for what it lacks, love. The mind thinks God is about power, instead of love, the true power which is with, and, in unity. The God complex stems from the severance of the divine feminine. It is an imbalance of the masculine energies from within. The solution. Dear ones, when one knows nothing, then one knows everything. This is something the mind cannot comprehend, as it wants to know all, even if it cannot comprehend it. Dissolving this programming is to embrace that you do not know everything, that you are dumbed down, that there is a higher power, a higher consciousness, that is connected with all creation, especially yourselves, that you are one with Mother Earth, Source, Prime Creator, the Holy Spirit. Embrace, accept, and allow this truth. This is how you transform, and allow the heart to flow within your entire being. This is how you access your soul, your divinity, your natural state. Your natural state is childlike wonder. This is when you fulfill your mission, your soul contract and destiny with Mother Earth equals heart. Simple surrender to the present moment of now is your highest service to yourselves. True enlightenment. There is an old saying amongst humanity, knowledge equals power. We challenge this notion. Love equals real true power. Love transcends and transforms all. Enlightenment is not about the knowledge that one gains or knows throughout the spiritual journey. It is a state of being in love. Unconditional love, completely present in the moment of now. A state of the heart. Unity consciousness with our beloved Mother and Father of all creation. The true essence and power of God is love, whom you all are. Yet, the old controllers wanted to create an existence that is the opposite of God equals love in heaven. Here are some examples of the old controller's twisted creations, being the polar opposite of true reality, which is heaven. Heaven equals unconditional love. 3D equals conditional love, fear. Heaven equals unity. 3D equals separation. Heaven equals moments of eternity. 3D equals time. Heaven equals abundance. 3D equals poverty, scarcity. Heaven equals power with co-creation amongst gods with prime creator. 3D equals power over biblical God. Heaven equals balanced harmonics. 3D imbalance of the masculine and feminine. Heaven equals heart connected with the cosmic heart and higher self. 3D equals mind connected with higher mind. The old controllers took their creations of 3D a step further into density. The original blueprint of humanity is a heart-based race who feel, experience, and mirror love in the physical. You are all mirrors of love, made in the image of our mother and father. The image of God is not in likeness, which many think. It is the soul. The soul is balanced harmonic synergies of pure love. This is the image of our beloved mother and father. You were all given souls by mother and father to exist in the physical. They are your spiritual parents and original seeds. The old controllers decided to change your distort, the image of God equals love, into their own image, again to take power away from you, and all of humanity. God without God, which is the mind. They accomplished this by severing the divine feminine. If you look into human his story, whether it be in governments, societies, culture, or religion, very little honors or respects the feminine. The old controllers put in place a patriarchal figure in place of the divine feminine, the Holy Spirit, Great Spirit, Mother of all creation. Religion has greatly perpetuated this fallacy to disconnect humanity from Source, never to experience unity consciousness. The mind cannot fathom that Prime Creator, Mother of all creation, created us as equals, so it must compensate and think it's better than everyone else, even Source herself. Most of humanity cannot even fathom God being feminine, or could even possibly be here amongst humanity in the physical. All of this is part of the conditioning forced upon by the old controllers. Of course, they would convince everyone that this could not be true, again to keep power over humanity. We reheart you, dear ones. There are no belief systems in heaven. Therefore, there is no religion, there is no mind. True love is power with the embodiment of love. You are embodying the essence of true love, your natural state of childlike innocence and wonder. Your efforts of dissolving the old, the programs and integrating the energies of heart consciousness, unity consciousness is leading to this moment of truth, as only whole truth can rise to the surface now. The energies of August Lion's gate opening will further propel those whom choose the heart to enter the true reality of love everywhere present, to be one with Source, Prime Creator, the Holy Spirit, Mother of all creation and all of creation in unity consciousness. God, this is a gigantic leap forward in our revolution underway and will be undeniable. Love is a feeling, not a thought. If you're going through intense pain and suffering, it is simply caused by the mind. The mind or higher mind cannot enter the fifth dimension and beyond. Resistance is futile in our current and upcoming energies. If you wish for less discomfort, a more seamless process, all one must do is let go of the mind. Let go, embrace the heart, surrender to love, and allow love to flow from within, which will reflect to the outer. All whom choose to hold on to any aspect of the mind or higher mind can never be God, let alone be unified with God equals love. God, love, is a feeling, an experience of true reality from the heart. The mind is the opposite of the heart, of God, for it is an illusion. Only what is true can exist in heaven on earth, the new earth. The messages have been clear and in numbers, that one must access the heart, to experience an inner heart consciousness. There will be a point, where the body can shut down or experience a crushing sensation, if one is integrating these energies, while holding on to the mind. The revelations being brought from the energies coming from this August and September will make this even more apparent. The astrological alignments for September will unleash a power unforeseen in thousands of your Earth years. The Red Dragon is here with fire, and Mother Earth, she is the embodiment of the Red Dragon, who is also White Buffalo Calf Woman herself. She has said enough is enough, and as Prime Creator she makes the call, period. The shit shift, as they are all saying, is about to hit the fan. Like a fly on the ethic strain's windshield, goes splat as we speed along. All of creation is here and is responding through these energies, especially these eclipses and Lion's Gate energies, to assist her, and so, the programmed ego mind is toast along with the old controllers. Hi ha, told you so, the world of illusion, destroyed by the fire of truth, whole truth heals. And love is the most powerful energy in this universe. No wonder they blocked us from Facebook, and by the way, you can now find us here on MeWe. Again, we highly recommend scheduling a session with us and connect in. Choose the heart, choose love and be free. Honor the mission of ascension to Mother Earth. Honor your Mother Earth, honor yourselves for honoring your mission. I am Archangel Michael, always of service to love, to humanity, to all creation, to Mother and Father of all creation. Love fearlessly and always unconditionally. Blessings and namaste. Your eternally loving brother, Archangel Michael.
Share our messages with love and gratitude. We received 2 donations since 07, 25 to 07, 29. We did not make our June goal. Your donations supports the mission. We are so grateful for your sharing. Thanks for honoring our love, dedication and service to humanity. Thanks for sharing and keeping this valuable mission of ascension going. Thanks for those who are responding to our love call for monetary support as we complete this part of the mission and bring in the new earth, the new story of love everywhere present. Total donation received $526.45. Total amount remaining $2,473.55. July goal $3,000. Donate to love. Here is our fundraising information. www.gofundme.com. Love has won. Love us at mewe.com. Love has won. Commentary from the First Contact Ground Crew 5D Spiritual Healing Team. Feel blocked, drained, fatigued, restless, nausea, achy, ready to give up? We can help. We are preparing everyone for a full planetary ascension and provide you with the tools and techniques to assist you home into the light. The First Contact Ground Crew Team will help to get you ready for ascension, which is underway. New spiritual sessions have now been created for an entire family, including the Crystal Children, Group Family Healing and Therapy. We have just began these and they are incredible. Highly recommend for any families struggling together in these times of intense changes. Email Mother of All Creation at lovehaswon.org for more information or to schedule an emergency spiritual session. Visit homepage www.lovehaswon.org. Awaken to 5D. To read our testimonials, you can follow this link homepage www.lovehaswon.org. Testimonials. Connect with Mother God, Mother of All Creation on Skype at Mother Goddess 8. Love has one body temple optimization, energy management program to master energy, balance the body and feel great. Homepage www.lovehasone.org. Body temple optimization. Love has one water, alkaline water solution based on Dr. Omoto's water technology and sacred geometry. lovehasonewater.com or www.lovehasone.org. Love has one water. Visit our store homepage www.lovehasone.org. Love has one store. For a free copy of our book, The Tree of Life, Light of the Immortals, visit homepage www.lovehasone.org. Tree of Life Book.